once again beside the St. Lawrence River here in Montreal for the Canadian Grand Prix. The event first moved to a variant of this track back in 1978. It was won by none other than Gilles Villeneuve, the first Canadian to ever win his home race, and in whose honour the circuit would be renamed. It's one of the fastest races of the season here at the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve, with around 60% of this 2.7-mile circuit taken at full throttle. There are 14 corners to navigate, the very last of which has its very own infamous history. Could be the cause of a safety car today. Anthony Davidson, thanks for joining me once again for the Grand Prix. Let's talk about Wilkinson. No grip penalties, no mitigating circumstances, just a poor qualifying performance and a very disappointing start position for them today.
They'll have a sinking feeling as they look up from the cockpit and realise they're in a different postcode to the start line for sure. But the one positive they can hold on to is that the car is quick and they can make their way through the field.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The fence starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have... take the checkered flag then here in Canada in what has been another fabulous Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on the track was today, speed. I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today.